To determine the coefficient of x squared, I'm going to let the power of x be equal to 2. So, letting 10 minus 4r be equal to 2, that means 4r is equal to 8. This tells me that r is just simply equal to 2, which means that the coefficient of the x squared term is going to be just this over here when r is equal to 2. So it will be 10 choose 2, 2 to the power of 10 minus 2, and 1 over 3 to the power of 2. And if I were to press this into my calculator, the coefficient is 1280.